Hello everyone, welcome to DAV International School Ahmedabad. The grade 2 students at the DAV school had a whirlwind of activities. They showcased their moves and celebrated Father's Day and International Yoga Day. Additionally, they embarked on a school co-curricular activities, creating a well-rounded week filled with learning and fun. Grade 2 students, you rock! Finishing your summer work is super cool, especially when it involved making things from best out of waste and yummy juices. It shows you are creative and ready to learn even more in class. Keep the good work. Antarang is a very important part of our school. Every day, students start their day by praying and connecting with God or a higher power. This focus on holistic development helps students to grow in all areas of their lives, including their physical, emotional, mental, and spiritual well-being. At DAV School, students learn English in a fun way by doing activities. They acted out a play and even made their own masks and an ice cream chart. This helped them learn about words like in, on, and beside. In maths class, students learn about order by lining things up, like in a line at the store. They also learn about adding by using a special chart that groups numbers together and a counting tool with beads called an abacus. Students learn about food in EVS class by doing fun experiments. They drew pictures of raw and cooked vegetables and then created their own healthy food plates. In their Gujarati class, students embarked on a vibrant journey to learn numbers 1 to 20. They employed a unique method called the rote counting technique. In their Hindi class, students embarked on a creative adventure to deepen their understanding of poems. They utilized a unique learning strategy that involved creating illustrations. These illustrations depicted various objects or actions that symbolize the development of good habits. Look at these creative minds in grade 2. They crafted the most beautiful cards for their dads on this Father's Day, filled with love and colorful surprises. We can't wait to see the smiles on their dad's faces. Our grade 2 superstars embraced International Yoga Day with such enthusiasm. Their tiny bodies bent and stretched with great spirit and positive energy. It was a joy to see them explore yoga and its benefit at such a young age. Keep shining, little yogis. Our amazing grade 2 students took the stage with such confidence and grace in the solo folk dance competition. Their vibrant energy and dedication to their routines truly shone. We are so proud of each and every one of them. We hope you enjoyed this glimpse into the exciting June activities of our grade 2 students. It has been a month filled with engaging learning and joyful experiences. Witnessing their progress brings immense pride, and we deeply appreciate the dedicated teachers who foster a positive learning environment for each child. Thank you for your continued support.